has not requested you officially?
Not been requested. As ODM, we never at any time planned violence. Neither did we plan to do harm to any sections of Kenyan community at sight. And that if I am asked to testify, I am willing and ready to testify on behalf of my party, the Orange Democratic Movement. But so far, I have not been requested. Europeans have also been arraigned before the ICC, so it is not actually a court that is targeting Africans as such. It is an international, the fact that there are more African cases, because there are probably more violations of human rights in Africa than in other parts of the world. But you see, the president of Uganda has been very vocal. Noam Itongwen is there in ICC, and we don't see him talking about Mr. Ongwen. Where does he say that that is a Ugandan affair, that Ongwen should be brought back to Uganda and tried under Ugandan law? You see, this issue of selective justice will not help this continent.